guest today, Leslie Mitchell Clark, who is the host of a radio show called Contact. She's also an expert on the whole concept of aliens or people or beings from other planets. And today we're going to talk a little bit about that. Leslie, welcome.
Thank you, Georgina. It's a pleasure to be here with you, as always.
And so, are aliens real?
Well, I think that we have to put it in perspective. The phenomena of abduction is nothing new. It goes back to biblical recountings previous to that. There's a famous 11th century woodcut that shows an amazing battle going on in the sky with multiple craft. So this is not a new phenomena. And I would have to say that in our recent tabulations, there are over 14 million people in North America alone who believe that they have had either an abduction or encounter experience.
14 million people mm-hmm. in North America.
Yes.
That's not just a handful.
That's significant. That's significant. Larger than the entire population of New York City.
Right.
So it's a lot of people.
Yeah.
A lot of people.
So are they good guys or are they bad guys? I mean, should we be scared of them or should we just say, come on in?
Well, I think they're already here.
Okay.
But I do think, just like people, there are a variety of beings with perhaps a variety of agendas. But the really vast majority of experiences that people do have, I would have to say, are either positive or benign.
Okay. So why do they even bother with us? I mean, honestly, if I was coming in from a planet and we had the technology and the knowledge and the awareness to bring ourselves into Stella, why would I come in from another planet? I think I'd look at the Earth and say, I don't think so, and just keep going. Why do they come in?
Well, I think there are a couple of things to consider here. Firstly, our activities with the environment, our nuclear activities, probably can have a deleterious effect on other planets that are in our neighborhood, although we may not consider them to be in our neighborhood.
Oh,
so
no,
it could have to do with our environmental activities. We do know that nuclear warheads have been turned off in mid-flight for no perceptive reason, so that may be an aspect. I also think there's a kind of a paternal element, where we may very well have a strong genetic relationship to some of the advanced beings who visit us. And although they seem to generally adhere to a non-interference policy, I think that they have a vested paternal nurturing interest, and they think of us in a sense as their progeny, or certainly as younger siblings.
Well, thank you. That's Leslie Mitchell Clark. And if you want more information about this fascinating subject, because it's happening, guys, it really is, it's out there, sometimes really out there, sometimes here,
mm-hmm.
contact Leslie. Leslie, why don't you give them your website?
I think you can reach me either through my website at lightworkhypnosis.com, or you can always reach me at contactradio.host@gmail.com.
So thank you, folks. Thanks for joining us.